I know I look extremely distraught right now. I'm actually shocked and overjoyed. You all know about my dreams of wanting to be an animator at Disney. And today I received a reply of a letter I sent to John Lasseter. I sent this letter along with a portfolio of my work, and I'll just give you a gist of my letter. It says, I'm a big dreamer hoping to work as an animating artist at your studios. Since I was little, I've known I've wanted to become an animating artist like my heroes, John Lasseter and Glenn Keane, and a whole load of other crap. I was born to draw. Drawing is my life. And you can see some of my work here at jadaroche.me. I'm sorry. And just basically wanted a reply, hoping to get noticed by Pixar at least. And I completely forgot about it because I sent that in November. Well, the 3rd of November, actually. And I completely forgot about it. I didn't think I was going to get a response. And today I was putting my little brother Tyler to bed, and I received a letter from Pixar with a little Pixar animations sticker. Dear Jada, thank you for your letter to Pixar. We are happy that young people like you are fans of our movies. We appreciate your interest in providing us with your work. However, you may not be aware that all our movies are based upon ideas, and I'm not wearing my glasses, and my glasses are going to get wet with all my tears. We hope you will continue to have fun developing your creative talent. We also hope you will like the enclosed autograph photo for your collection by John Lasseter. It gives us great pleasure to have such loyal, dedicated fans. Thank you for continuing to watch and enjoy our movie. Sincerely, Pixar Animation Studios. And this is the autograph photo from John Lasseter, my hero. And I haven't stopped crying for about 45 minutes. All my family was asking what the letter said, and I was so excited. I'm just so happy right now. That's all I ever wanted, was to be noticed by my heroes. That's all I could ever ask for at the moment, and I'm so, so thankful for Pixar Animation Studios. And thank you for giving me the autograph. I'm going to cherish it forever. So yeah, that's that. Thank you, Pixar Animation Studios, for seeing my work, at least noticing me. That's all I ever wanted. I'm completely happy that I'm over the moon right now. Thank you so much. You've motivated me much more, and you've brought me one step closer to my dream. Thank you so much. I'm so happy!
Can you see me?
I'm so thankful. I don't even care. I got a signed autograph from John Lasseter.
I'm so happy. You already know.